Hey everybody, it's Jason Lindsay with the Business of Fitness and jasonlindsay.com. I'm here with your business of fitness tip for today and then your joke or fun fact for the day. The business of fitness tip is come to MegaFit in Chicago, Illinois. The S is silent on the end of Illinois. November 14th, 15th, and 16th. You can actually check it out on my website if you see C. Jason, but you could go to the NFBA website. Which would be, they got a couple of them, but you could just Google NFBA, National Fitness Business Alliance, or just Google MegaFit. Come there if you're in the area, or if you're not, get on a plane. It won't take you long, and you'll learn the training-centric business model from several people over 2.5 days. And I'm one of the presenters, so right there, duh. Why wouldn't you come? It's worth the price of admission right there for the hour that I'm going to talk to you about all sorts of fun stuff. No, but seriously, check it out, MegaFit. Call me up or email me with any questions about, you know, what it's about, or the NFBA can help you answer those too. So that's your business of fitness tip for the day. Before you go change some lives, let's go with a fun fact. Did you know in 1996, Ringo Starr recorded a Japanese commercial where he was eating applesauce, and coincidentally, that's what his name means in Japan, I guess, applesauce. I don't know, I should probably verify that. It sounded to me like it's one of those things where I read on the internet and everything is true on the internet, right? Anyway, keep changing lives.